whisper yet so slow. I leave all thoughts, yeah, I let them go. Cause I'm here with you, and all I need is you.
So what I'm going to do today is we are actually going to cross the bridge. Today we are going to explore the Sydney Harbour Bridge. It's not only the Sydney Harbour Bridge, but it is one of the iconic bridge here in Sydney, Australia. And people always have photos in here, especially the tourist ones when they come to Australia. And I just want to show you exactly the easiest way to actually cross the bridge. So if you come here by yourself, you can always just walk all the way from the Bradfield Park and all the way to Circular Quay. Crossing this is quite an easy. So while crossing the bridge, you've got a little bit of the view of the Sydney Opera House, which you can see from here, from behind me. And look how beautiful the Sydney Opera House on a sunset view. Means that the sun sets around 7:30 or 8-ish in the evening, and right now it is 7 o'clock in the evening, and look at this beautiful sunset. If you are planning to travel here because of the restrictions is now easing here in New South Wales and in Sydney, then it's the best time for you to just stroll around here, the city of Sydney, and go and walk and cross the bridge. So it's a good exercise.
I guess eyes we couldn't see, somehow we couldn't feel. Maybe we run so fast, maybe we got too high. But I
was a beautiful walk. So I've shown you the Sydney Harbour Bridge, and maybe for the next episode I'm going to show you some other things about the sights and sounds here in Sydney, Australia. And if you're new here to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification button, and I'll see you again in my next episode. Bye for now.
Beyond our separate ways as we fade into grey, but I still miss the way